Are you aware of it?
Yes, sir.
He has gone to be with God. There are certain things I want to address. There are certain things I want to address. And I'm addressing these things because what is not good is not good. I know how many times I've stood to give revelations concerning this country. You can bear me witness that there's no vision, no prophecy that God has given to me that I've released that has to do with Nigeria that has not come to pass. You can bear me witness.
Yes, sir.
Even those of you that are watching me on here, you can bear me witness.
Yes, sir.
I don't speak because my mouth is crushing me. I speak when God permits me to speak. And this idea that any nation where a prophet is not valued, that nation will collapse. May God help our dear country, Nigeria.
Amen.
This man, Prophet Joshua, was a man of God to the core.
Yes, sir.
Take it or you leave it.
Right.
A man who lived a selfless life. All his life was for the needy. A man who will use his private jet, charter, goods, and food stuff to other countries to go and get to the less privileged. If you don't know, Prophet Joshua worth over $15 billion, but he has never flaunted his wealth. He lived all his life on less privilege. But there are things that I've been seeing on social media that have been bothering me, and I am not happy with it. You hated this man when he was alive. The hatred still continued when he died. I was meant to understand that two things reconcile people: it's either you give birth to a baby, whatever quarrel will be reconciled, or somebody die. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
There is one frustrated, abandoned. I'm not supposed to use this word, but I have to use this word because there's anger in my spirit. Men of God are not meant to speak against men of God. I understood that, but I have to do this. So whatever you're going to watch this video, don't be angry. A frustrated and abandoned man who called himself a pastor, Pastor Chris Okote, who does not know where men has meeting. They have the God to come out on social media and call Prophet Joshua a wizard. Prophet Joshua was a wizard. He lived all his life for the less privileged. You that call yourself a pastor, Pastor Chris Okote, married with three wives, they will not do you. You do music not do you. You do pastor not do you. Go ahead and politics. You want to be a president, a frustrated human being. Nah. Do they have the God to come out on social media and the son from a TV Joshua that you are calling me a pastor? A man who has come to be with the Lord. Don't you have respect for the dead? May God bless this man, this minister. This one minister, is it Kayode? What's his name? Kayode, something.
Fanny,
may God bless that man. May God bless him.
Amen.
From the day I read his post, I found, Lord, anytime I need to pray, I must pray for this Kayode. You came out and you are calling Prophet Joshua a man that has gone to grave. A wizard. A wizard is not better than you. When Pastor Len, Pastor Darrell, and everybody died, Prophet Joshua came out and sent his condolences to Pastor Lemuel family and the whole redeemed church of God worldwide. A man who practiced what he preached. Okote, can I look at you and say, I want to mentor me? You are a disappointment to this young generation. You can come out and insult a prophet who has died to be with God. You can call him a wizard. You, what are you? If I saw wisdom, they'd be, oh God, give me the wisdom to get the Prophet Joshua. I know that kind of wisdom. I'm not having the altar because I don't want to display the altar. It's under my spirit. May God help Nigerian pastors.
Amen.
May God help our pastors.
Amen.
Another pastor again from Abuja. Joshua Tamina, whom I respect so much, said he never liked to be Joshua because he did not know when he became born again. Joshua Tamina, when did he become born again? So if I was born again, I will go carry the whole woman. I come, I was born again. A man who has gone to be with the Lord. I love what Joshua Tamina said. He said something that still cooled my mind, even though he said some other things that got me angry. He said something that took me, I said, people, he said, pastors who are criticizing TB Joshua have not even gotten to the level he has gotten to in ministry. You know that one. You see the doctor say you never liked him. A pastor saying on the altar he never liked another pastor. What are you people preaching? Where do you like to preach? Where do you like to preach? Nigerian pastors. Somebody said to me, I said, Christianity in Nigeria is scam. I agree with that person 1,000,000.1%.
Big scam.
Prophetic Joshua is far better than every one of them.
Yes, sir.
They can testify to it.
Yes, sir.
All of them.
Yes, sir.
Go to the whole world now. Everybody is crying.
Yes, sir.
A wizard who has over 21 million people under his scholarship all over the world. 21 million people are under the scholarship of Prophetic Joshua worldwide. I love that kind of wizard. I wish God would give me top of that kind of wisdom. Let us be careful of what you say. Men of God, let us be careful of what you say, mostly in Nigeria. We have to be very careful. This man has gone. Mona, leave me, go rest. Fake, fake, fake. You yourself, are you clean? Are you not clean? The Bible said it is appointed for a man to die once after death, judgment. I like God to judge of Prophetic Joshua. God be his judge, his judge. I said something on my last video. Death is a rope that is hung on the neck of everybody.
Yes, sir.
Everybody will die.
Yes, sir.
How you die does not matter. Death is death.
Yes.
If you die older than Methuselah, you will not death be that. You will die 20 years, death, not death. There is no different hellfire or different heaven for people. No wonder the Bible says that judgment will start from the altar. On the last day, Father, I wish to be there. I wish to stand, make I see as what they judge all these demons. I call the same pastors. Oh, God said, if you like, come on the guy and talk nonsense. I will come and reply you. May the hand of God rest upon Nigeria Christians.
Amen.
All the Christians in the whole world, may God preserve you all.
Amen.
I pray for the family of Senior Prophet Joshua, the wife and the children. May God console you.
Amen.
The synagogian, all the synagogue members, anywhere all over the world, may the hand of God preserve you.
Amen.
Imam TV partners, may the spirit of the prophet never depart from you all.
Amen.
I decree this in the name of the Father.
Amen.
The Son.
Amen.
And the Holy Ghost.
Amen.